Don't you love the nuances and uniquenesses God put into this world? He created harmony and balance everywhere, including our individual best time of the day to be creative and productive. Some of us are up with the chickens, as they used to say. Others burn a candle late into the night. Whatever time is your time to connect in positive ways, God made you to shine for His purposes. Isaiah 60 verse 1 says, "Arise, shine, for your light has come, and the glory of the Lord rises upon you." Embrace your uniqueness. Just because your eyes don't focus until later in the morning, after cups, plural, of coffee, doesn't mean you won't hit the mark today. You were built for this, to be a light to others and to share the good news of Jesus. So rise up, whenever that is, and make a promise to God that you will get everything out of today that you are supposed to. Let's pray. Lord, you made us to be a light in a world that is all too often dark. Thank you for the opportunities to make a difference for you. In Jesus' name, amen.
Are you enjoying the Kerusso Daily Devotional? Leave us a review on Amazon or iTunes so more believers like you can be encouraged and inspired to grow in their walk with Christ.